Hello everyone, and welcome to episode 3 of Uncharted Drake's Fortune. Let's start right away because I feel bad that you missed like 2 seconds of gameplay. I love the pirate coin that I can never remember what it's for. Don't worry guys, you only missed a guy dying. There was no dialogue or interesting things that happened. I just killed a guy and jumped on some things. And then we go try to get past this part. Because I didn't realize that tank thing would explode. No! No! Are you kidding me right now? I'm gonna cry. This game makes me cry. You know what's sad?
Oh shit.
I've been watching this new thing, and it's like a really sad, dark anime, right? It's the one anime that I haven't cried. The one anime that was like made to make me cry. It's like, it isn't sad to me. It's happy that all these things are. Good thing I hurried up. Hurry. These dark things just aren't
sad. That pain and suffering happens to who doesn't love and good pain and suffering.
And
by who doesn't, I mean who does. And by who does, I mean on the top.
Exactly. I don't know where I threw it. You should watch another. Oh, you haven't gotten to the part in Death Note yet, have you?
I don't know what you mean by the part.
No, let me up on this thing. Why can't you jump? Why are you so useless? There we go. It's, yeah, I do the same thing.
People are like, why are you doing this? Why aren't you doing this?
Why are you going so fast?
Whoa, dragon's gonna save me!
Go! Too late. Dragon's okay, or not. Is there like a vine here or something that I can climb up? Oh, there we go. Okay. Do you follow my like actual Tumblr? Oh boy. Whoa. That was not a good idea. I should have shot some of these guys beforehand. I don't think things through. Obviously. Whoa. Get down. Is that a grenade? I don't know, but I don't trust it. Why are there more? Stop! Okay, nope. There. Ooh, I got... Hey, that's a trophy! That is awesome. Trophies are fun.
Here we go.
Oh no, I'm gonna run out of ammo. Oops. He's got better of ammo. Oh, there's still more. Okay. Where are they? could do. But this one doesn't work as well. Oh. There you go. No one else is shooting at me. Cool. Okay, let's go back to this. Yeah, all these guys should give me ammo. So that should be good. Give me more ammo. Whoa! Why are there more? Where are they? Like 50 headshots or something. No! Give me back my gun. I like this one more. Okay. No!
Oh, don't!
Stop throwing grenades!
90% of the time I die is because I do stuff like that. Yeah, give me my good gun. Even though I don't have all that much ammo for it. Oh well. I think it's almost full though. Oops. Is there a way around or? Oh wait, what's this? Probably not a good idea to give me grenades.
Oh, I'm gonna shoot some guys. Throw the grenade!
Okay, is there anything on these I can jump up on? Can I do this one? No, because he can't jump that high. Come on, man. You can do better than that. Over here, maybe? Do I even have to get up somewhere, or is that just me? It's like, it doesn't really look like I can do anything else to me. I know, I'm terrible at adventure games that don't tell me where to adventure. Oh, there were grenades here, so it feels like I should go over here. Except that's a cliff and I'll die.
Why don't
okay.
you throw a rock at boulders there?
What boulders?
I'm sorry, grenade at the rocks in the middle of that archway. And you say explode. I said grenade. Did they explode? This team is falling down.
You can't really, like, explode things whenever you feel like it. Kinda sucks. I also don't remember how to run now.
Start spamming all the buttons until you run.
Oh well. Did I just drop my gun? No. No!
No, stop throwing grenades!
You know, the button to bring your bow out in Horizon?
Yeah.
That's the button for grenades in this. That's why I keep doing that. It is a fun game. And you know what? It's 10 times easier than this. Yeah, it like gives you little thingies that tell you where to go. Oh! Okay, so I am going that way. But how? Maybe the plane? Yeah, maybe I can climb up this. Yep. Like I said, it's always something obvious that I just don't know you can do. It seems like a bad idea. Yeah. If you're not watching anime, you should write out your thing. Just so we're prepared. Make this one dark, because I wrote a couple of light ones last night. Yeah. why did it get down now? Is it gonna fall when I get down? No? That's kind of sad. Okay. Who's shooting at me? Why does everyone want to shoot at me? Why do I keep doing that? I don't even know what I did that time, to be honest. See, I don't even see any shots at this point. I can hear them. Okay, but where is there?
The opposite direction!
No, they're coming. No, they're coming from over here. Are they? There's no one there. It gets so quiet when I'm trying to do this. Yeah, but I do miss my, focus aim. In every game, like Tomb Raider, Horizon, all the games that have bows have focus aim. Yes, they do. Okay, true, because Diablo doesn't. But you don't really need it. That has auto. And you can't take it off auto, so.
That's
because
of my magic. You're going towards the grenade, you idiot.
No, I'm not. The grenade is over there. Yes, because the only way to get away from it without going that way was that way. Okay, there are more guys. Yeah, but it's not giving me a hint. How are you not dead? Oh, I want to play that one. I'm not a nice person when it comes to shooting. Okay. Let's grab that and then hide.
Here we go.
Seriously though, it shouldn't take that many shots to take one guy out. Grr. Where are you all coming from? See what I mean? Like that was 5 or 6 shots. And but they're not in this one. It's not that type of video game. Oh, that one was cool. Just wanna need more ammo for those who are shooting at me. In this direction. Ammo. Okay, that works. Oh, no. He's over here. I don't know. I mean, have they all been just living on this island? It's weird. I don't like it. Oops. Does Square throw grenades? No, that's a punch. Oh look, rifle ammo. Just what I needed. Okay. All this ammo is fun. I'll use this one. It seems to be more full. Oh, hey, now it's gone.
He's
hit! Ah!
Oh, better watch where I'm going.
Yeah. Audio. Volumes. Output. Dude, we don't have any speakers here, do we? That kind of sucks. Are there no subtitles? Okay. Just be careful going over that.
Hang
got
on,
it.
Elena.
Let's get up there. Somehow. Ah! How did I miss that? How else was I supposed to go?
Better watch where I'm going.
I had to watch out for traps now, don't I? You were saying?
You do keep jumping at an angle, so not for me. I don't think it's you anymore.
Better watch where I'm going.
Yeah, Nathan Drake's not very good at adventuring. Okay, what if I jump this way? There we go.
Okay, there we go.
So face the wall when you're jumping, people.
Or at least when you're jumping around a curve.
No, you... Like I said, you really gotta face a wall while you're jumping anyway. I hate the jumping in this game. It just doesn't work.
Better watch where I'm going.
Go this way.
Don't face the wall, like, exactly. Just face it, kind of.
Yeah.
Feet an angle towards the wall, but also towards where you're trying to get to.
What?
For that one, I think you just need to look straight.
That's what I did that time.
He's over there!
Better watch where I'm going.
Seeing people die is my only pleasure in this game. No, actually, it's kind of fun, but, you know, that's besides the point. Okay. There we go. Oh, boy. What just happened? Where did I jump? How did I go from facing straight to jumping that way? The reason I'm not finished this game in 3 episodes is because I keep dying from jumping.
Better watch where I'm going.
The game isn't even hard. It's like the jumping physics aren't very good. I feel like I should just do all the jumping bits off camera and then only have the actual game in. That's not very much. Okay. This way. Although in Thieves' End, it is supposed to be better, so. Do I drop? Yes. So hopefully it does get better. Okay. Nope. That was a bad idea. Are you throwing grenades at me? Let's hide for a sec. And let's try not to die. Which I seem to be very bad at. Okay, nope. Oh, it must have rolled off the thing. Weird. What? Oh, are you reading one that I wrote? Is it the fluffy one? Well, if there's no death right away, then it's fluffy. you. And you. Oh. Okay. You need to die. Like, right now. He is okay. Dangerous. Ah! Give it a second. Don't go back yet. Don't go back yet. Even though he can destroy your surroundings and your hideout places. Okay, there we go. He's dead. Now let's grab some ammo because ammo is very, very good. And I'll use this gun just for the sake of I have way more ammo for it. What's up? Oh, it's a fan version of Space Mountain. If you got the idea from it, then it's a song. Oh wait, that's a trap. I shouldn't go through that. These guys has ammo. Oh, okay, they're shooting at me now. Whoa! I did not see that one. Oops. You can edit that one. That one kind of sucked. Are you kidding me? This is why I hate people. They're annoying and they get in my way. Damn. Oh. Oh no. This isn't good. I should hide. As powerful, which is really nice. Okay. You can pick which one we post today, by the way. Oh, ignore me talking to Abby while doing this. Which one? Oh. Because we... thing I stole. Okay. Did you not read the part in italics? It was... yeah, that's why I he was really great, so... did I get a trophy for 30 headshots? Aw. He was kind of a great character, so. You know.
You know a great character that I love? So many characters. So many bad characters.
There are lots of characters out there. Anime ones tend to be the best, though.
Yeah, they tend to be. My favorite character is Thunder.
Would you consider Fire Emblem a,
an anime?
Yeah, it's sort of like an anime game, if that makes any sense.
I'm pretty sure there was an anime for it, so that's
the anime. Oh, look, ammo, let's take that.
I thought mentioned somewhere, I think, that there was a really good Fire Emblem anime. I don't remember.
No, I think Fire Emblem is considered an anime game. Press circle! I did.
It popped up.
And I pressed it. Nope. See what I mean? Okay, that doesn't work. Don't walk into the traps. Question is there a way around them? Yes. Okay. Ooh, that's a pretty color.
Ooh. Yeah, it is.
No, it's only a shadow and stuff, but
you that has to be really kidding.
If you're gonna make me climb it, at least let me go close enough to see when I'm climbing. Wait, I'm on chapter 5? Okay. I should pay more attention. Yeah, but then I won't be able to reach the thing, although I will. Like, if I go here. Barely, though. Fine. You want to play it that way? Let's try. Oh! That's how you get down. That's smart, actually. So I'm still trying to get the hang of the little swinging thing. This doesn't make all that much sense. How you swing. There we go.
Eyes ahead, don't look down.
Okay, no, let's avoid those things as much as possible. Because they are annoying. Yeah. So let me get this straight. A patch of rocks can't keep you up, and yet a vine can?
Thank God.
Okay, I'll give you that. He's a grown man. No vine should be able to hold any grown person's weight.
Oh, it's thick enough.
Oh, you can't be serious.
That was kind of close.
Wasn't I just out here?
Okay, I'm going to turn this up real quick because my subtitles aren't working for whatever reason. Why is it down so low? I used it last, so it really shouldn't have been that low. I like the vine. I don't know what I'm jumping to. Okay, another vine. That works. Okay. Damn. I don't like this at all. That's a pretty thin vine. Okay, this one, yeah, I'll give that to you. This one's a pretty old one, too. I think it's just remastered or something. Yeah, they just made it prettier and stuff. What are you doing? Huh. Grenades are fun. What'd I do? No! Give me back my other gun. Stupid.
It's a better gun problem.
Okay, true.
I know.
Whoa! Okay, that's a better gun.
I love it.
gotta figure out where they're all shooting from. Here. Over here. Is there a guy up there? The recoil is this nice. No recoil. It's where like...
Oh, you get pushed back?
Yeah.
And then also,
oh shit.
I can't shoot up, I can't see. Let's shoot this guy first. If I can fight him. Camera angles are going to kill me.
It's over here.
I don't mean that figuratively. Where's he? Oh, here you are. There we go. Guess who has no idea where she's going, like usual. Okay, those are always good. This way, maybe? So if I turn this way, okay, so that's no help whatsoever. Great to know. Okay, let's see if I can find something to climb on. No? Okay, fine, hate me. Is that where I broke down the door? Yeah.
He's over here.
What? Where are they? You know, I don't even care. Maybe I should not be nowhere else. Can I go out the window again? Same place I was before. No, but can't get anywhere.
Where did these guys come from?
Okay, wow, there are a lot of them.
Why didn't you shoot in the face?
because I was more focused on actually hitting them. Okay, dude, you're not doing anything for yourself right there. What is so wrong with hiding against a wall? Oh, jeez.
There he is!
I don't know, Sammy. You'd have to ask him. Yeah, I know. I didn't notice. Okay, pro tip for myself. There are people up here.
He's over here!
Get away! Excuse me yelling, by the way, guys.
Everywhere! Oh!
Yeah, there's nowhere to really hide.
Yeah, you stick out your gun that shoots a lot, and then shoot them a lot.
Yeah, but it doesn't work as well. Like, this might take 3 or 4 shots to kill somebody, but... the rifle, it takes like half of my ammo to take down one person. Yes, but I don't have time to aim.
There's always time to aim.
There's really not. And I'm so not used to rolling, not being faster than running.
Just about had it with these guys.
This would be so much more efficient and easy if I had that girl with me.
Oh, oh no, don't!
These aren't fair. They don't really work all well. At me. What do? Run. Look, Emma, let's grab that real quick. It's not the better gun. Back my other gun!
Behind the crates!
What crates?
Nothing!
Oh! Oh no! This is not good. Okay, maybe it's okay. Yeah. Because all these idiots have. Is this thing a shooter?
Wait, can you use that thing?
Yes. I just wish I knew where I was going. This one is Emma Sam. This way. Oh, it didn't explode. So those are fine. I don't know where I'm going still because this... No, I knew it wouldn't. It wouldn't be logical. It was just there to kill them. This way, that's where I came from. So I can't go either of those ways. Let's try up here again and see if there's something for me to climb on. Up here, maybe? You.
Why do people in video games always jump like that? Like, who actually jumps like that?
I do not know.
That looks like something.
What? Yeah, but not that type. Maybe this way? Okay, yeah, this is the way. Nope, wrong gun. Okay. Wait, is this back out to the original place? Grr. What was the point of having this area if it's just a circle? Come on. Oh, stairs. Things here blend in, okay? And going the wrong way. Great job. Okay, let's go this way. I bet you they're all like, they all only try to do all of this all along, and they're staring at me realizing how much of an idiot I am.
No sign of her. It's either very good or very bad.
Do 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 do.
I heard something about something being either very good or very bad. What the frick are you frantic about?
Okay.
What's she doing? Hmm.
Hello?
Buca Pinto!
Siabaini, Vichara Sekara!
Ah, crap.
Sialano! Chepatan, Buca Pinto! Ah, Tai!
Ha ha ha! It worked!
There he is!
Up there! Get on the gun!
Oh boy.
Get out. Whoa. Great.
Right between the eyes.
Where am I shooting? Is that a person? Is he a person?
Take cover.
I know, I picked it up on purpose. Thank you. has the paint. Yeah, it's gonna break this. Okay, you need to die.
Get down.
Who's up there? What?
Shoot.
Yes, but where are you? Okay, I'll stand right here. Up here? Where are you shooting at me from? That's not good. Yeah, that was... what just happened? Suicides.
Not everyone, but like 20 different people. And by 20 different people, I need 3.
Okay, make up your mind.
Sweet. Ow.
Now, which way am I going?
But there's a lot more sacrifice suicide and stuff. But still, you should always be ready for feels. There's a lot of feels that happen.
I'll try going up those stairs again. Maybe I need to go across a needle lane or something. What am I leaning on? Oh. Did I ask you which one you wanted done posted tonight?
I said butterfly.
Okay. Yeah, I wasn't sure, just forgot. Okay. Is that one already posted?
No, I'm just
okay. Yeah, try not to do that with the others because then it's all screwed up on the master list. Ignore us talking about this. While you guys are here, by the way, it's
oh,
like...
Yeah, if you want to check it out.
Ouch. You just dissed yourself. This way is always fun. Jumping at a wall. Oh no. We're gonna end this episode here and I'm gonna do this off camera. Thank you all so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you all next episode.
Without jumping off the
floor. Bye.